He was the fastest racing driver that history has ever known.
Yes, we are inside, actually, a Formula One car. It's a Ferrari from 1980. It's all part of the historic race.